scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 227 pounds, Chris Kidd. And his tag team partner, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing 241 pounds, who rated R Superstar, Edge.
The path to the ring just turned, rated R.
First, from Sin City, weighing 291 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Ryback!
Listen to this WWE Universe! They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar!
His tag team partner, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 287 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.
Should be great, and it's just going to keep getting better as the night goes on.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
this has been.
One. Two.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Three.
Christian calls his fans the peeps, and he's feeding off the peeps right now. And he does it one more time.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
What an impact from that kick! Look out! What a match! He's got him up! Oh no! Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Tag to it. He thinks he has it. And now his partner comes in. This match will have...
What a vicious spear. He just planted it with a DDT.
German suplex.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Brock Lesnar's out to make an emphatic statement tonight.
Michael, we are watching one of the most destructive forces in the history of this industry do what he does best. Michael, we are watching one of the most destructive forces in the history of this industry do what he does best. Did you hear the impact when Lesnar went down?
And there are those educated feet.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
And the ref sees the tag.
Looks like somebody wants back in.
And there's a tag.
He's enjoying this.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Dear Lord, what a suplex.
The tag is made.
This has been a great matchup. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Just did.
He's heading back up. Watch out!
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Three.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
your winners, Ryback and Brock Lesnar.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable.
These teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.